Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear brothers and sisters. So as you have seen the title of this video, it is share it with every Muslim you know tonight. And the reason is tonight is the last 3 days of Sha'ban are tomorrow. So that's Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. And as we know in numerous hadith, it is stated that the one who fasts the last 3 days of Sha'ban to connect them to the holy month of Ramadan is as though he has fasted for the month, holy month of Rajab, the holy month of Sha'ban, and then Ramadan. So share this video tonight with every Muslim you know, so that we all get reward. And the reason I'm telling you to share it is because, first of all, I'll get reward for making this short video. And secondly, you can dedicate it to your loved ones who you have lost, be it 10 years ago, 5 years ago, and many people have lost their loved ones this year, especially because of COVID and all that. So share the video, so that the reward of that brother or sister fasting because of this video will be shared among more people. That's all of us who will share this video, inshallah. So tomorrow, Monday, Tuesday, fast so that you can connect this holy month with the holy month of Ramadan. Let's make use of this opportunity and this such an easy way, you know, for us to earn reward. Allah has given us that you'll have the reward of fasting 2 months just by fasting 3 days of Sha'ban. And from my personal experience in the last few years that I have done this, it makes Maher Ramadan so easy to fast in, you wouldn't believe it. And also one more thing, some people have a difficulty waking up for suhoor. Have 3 to 5 dates and 500 ml of water. That sorts you out the whole day. And even when it's near iftar time, you'll be surprised, you don't even feel like having iftar. That, like, you know, like, give me the iftar now. You know, you'll be like, let me pray, you know, in peace, and then you can have your iftar. So inshallah, from my personal experience, connecting these 3 days to the holy month of Ramadan and having 3 to 5 dates with 500 ml of water in the morning does amazing things. Some people struggle with Ramadan, so just a small tip in the end. Yeah, let's pray for all those who are facing difficulties during this time, and we pray for all those who have passed away. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.